Welcome to the UCard Access and Parking Services Office.
The UCAPS Office handles IDs, which we call UCards. We issue parking permits and take ticket payments. We assign card access to buildings, rooms, and parking lots. We also oversee the UPrint program.
Now, what is your UCard?
The UCard is a form of ID that allows library
and campus rec privileges.
It's also an access card that opens doors on campus, like your residence hall. It's a meal plan card. Your meal plan and Riverhawk dollars will be on your UCard. It's also a UPrint card. Each semester you will receive $15 worth of printing on your UCard. You can also add additional funds in each library and online. Printing costs are typically 10 cents per page for black and white pages and 25 cents per page for color.
Now, how do you get your UCard? This year we've moved to an online photo submission process for UCards. New students submit a photo using our photo submission app that can be found at uml.edu/UCardPhoto. You'll want to click on the Upload Now button. You'll log in using your UML email credentials. After you log in, the first thing you want to do is review the guidelines for photo submissions. Here's a list of the guidelines that you'll want to make sure you follow.
We use guidelines similar to US passports.
You'll want to make sure that the photo has a light blue or white background, you're looking directly at the camera, and the photo is clear and hasn't been digitally altered. Here are some examples of acceptable and unacceptable photos. Once you've reviewed the guidelines, click on Upload Now. Now you'll want to take and upload a photo that meets the guidelines by clicking Upload Photo. If you're using a mobile device, you can use the built-in camera by clicking on Take Photo. You'll be asked to confirm that you're submitting a photo of yourself. Click Submit to continue. You'll receive confirmation that your photo was submitted. If your photo meets all the guidelines, you'll get an email confirming your photo was accepted. If it doesn't meet the guidelines, you'll get an email to repeat the process. Once approved, you'll have the option of picking up your UCard in our office or having it mailed to you. Due to delays in USPS deliveries, it can take up to 3 weeks for your UCard to reach you, so there is a deadline of August 6th for the mailing option.
Moving on to parking. Every student is required to register every vehicle they bring to campus. This is done by purchasing a parking permit online at myparking.uml.edu beginning August 1st. Even if you bring a vehicle to campus a single day, a permit must be obtained, whether an annual permit or a day pass. Parking permit rates for the 2021-2022 academic year are $450. Parking permits for additional vehicles are sold for $20. We will be moving to a virtual parking permit format for the 2021-2022 academic year. The permit will be linked to the license plate of your vehicle and will allow you to access the lot with your UCard. Now, where can you park with your parking permit? Freshmen and sophomore commuter students are required to park on South Campus in the Broadway Riverview lot, the Coburn lot, and the South Parking Garage. Junior, senior, and graduate commuters have parking available in the 3 commuter lots and the 2 commuter parking garages. Upper class commuters can park in the North Parking Garage, Riverside Lots A and B, the Broadway Riverview Lot, the Coburn Lot, and the South Parking Garage. Resident students have parking close to their halls on East and South Campus. East Campus residents park on East Campus in the East Garage, the Fox Lot, or the Perkins Lot. Riverhawk Village residents can park on East Campus in the Perkins Lot, the Hall Street Garage, or the Lawrence Drive Lot. South Campus residents park on South Campus in the South Parking Garage, the Broadway Riverview Lot, or the Riverview Suites Lot. Single-day temporary passes are available online for individuals who are bringing a vehicle to campus but have not purchased a parking decal. Day passes are $8 per day and can be ordered online at myparking.uml.edu. Individuals who have purchased a parking decal are eligible for 10 no-cost day passes if bringing a rental or loaner vehicle to campus. Metered parking is available on all three campuses for a maximum of 2 hours. Rates are 75 cents per 30 minutes. After 3 p.m. and on weekends, all students are welcome to park in the Broadway Riverview lot, Coburn lot, and Riverside lots without a decal. Our office is located in Suite 190 of University Crossing, next to UMLPD. Be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter for important parking updates and changes.